It is January 9th, 2022, and things are swell today.